WinMill Software presents the Introduction to CA PPM version 15.1, part 3, Enabling Timesheets and the New User Interface. In version 15.1, users can enter timesheets in either the classic PPM interface or the new user interface, but not both. So the goal of this video is to show you how to enable timesheets in the new UI. So first we're going to navigate to the new UI. Here we can see I'm logged in as Tom. And if I look at the navigation, the only options I have is to look at projects or to go back to the classic PPM interface. If I go back to the classic interface, we can see that Tom has access to timesheets, so he is open for time entry. To enable timesheets in the new UI, we'll log in as the administrator. Under the administration menu, I'll navigate to System Options, and if you scroll down to the New User Interface section, you will see Activate Timesheets as an option. If I check this box and click Save, I can look under my Home menu, and if I hit the Refresh button, you'll see that Timesheets is now no longer available under the Home navigation. Now we will log back in as Tom in the new UI. If we check the navigation, we'll see a new link for timesheets has appeared. So we can now enter timesheets in the new UI. If we navigate back to the classic PPM, we can see that Tom no longer has access to do timesheets in the classic UI. This setting applies to all users within CA PPM. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please contact WinMill Software.